A new firmware update has arrived for Insta360 X3 with a feature what many of us have been waiting for. I already posted some dedicated tutorials about live streaming in 360 with all the updates during the years, but finally webcam mode is here, which means we can use our 360 camera even for two-way communication, not only for broadcasting. It means besides creating Facebook and YouTube streams, now we can use X3 in FaceTime, Teams, Zoom, or even in Messenger. Let me show you this feature. After installing the latest firmware on X3, we'll find a new option in the menu. So just swipe down, tap on the gear icon, and select USB mode. Now here you can find this new option, the webcam mode. After selecting it, a message will appear saying that the camera will automatically switch to this mode when we connect it to the computer. So all we need to do then is plug in a USB cable and waiting until the LED light turns into green. This will indicate that the camera is connected and ready to be used as a webcam. The screen will be turned off in webcam mode, so don't worry if you see nothing else but the black screen besides the green light. It's absolutely normal. You lose access to any camera settings except only one option. You will be able to switch lenses with any of the buttons on the front side of the camera. The default view is a split screen with a top-bottom video using the front and back lenses. So actually what you can see now in FaceTime is coming from this one single camera, and that's what the other participant will see during the call. It's very useful if you and one of your partners are in the same location and you can join sharing the same camera and profile during the call. But of course, depending on the situation, you can select a single lens and use X3 as a regular webcam, maybe with a little bit wider field of view than usual. And as I mentioned in the beginning, X3 will work with any app like Zoom, Teams, FaceTime, and even with Messenger. Just go to the video source settings and select X3, and then select the lens or lenses you wanna use. But how does this new feature affect the live streaming option? Well, actually, it brings a brand new live streaming mode too, which allows us to stream from a computer without having to use RTMP, using any Wi-Fi networks or even via the internet connection. As X3 is working like any webcam, we can broadcast videos on Facebook, YouTube, or on any further platforms. If you wanna stream on YouTube, just click on Go Live and select Webcam Mode. Type in your title and description as usual, upload a thumbnail, select your category, and so on. Then simply select X3 as a video source and audio source if you want to, and go live. The camera will work in the same way as in the previous case. You'll see the split screen view as a default, but pressing the front side buttons on the camera, you can switch between the views and the lenses. Your viewers will see the switching in real time. So as you can see, this webcam function brought a lot of new opportunities in streaming. Let's compare this method to the traditional live streaming mode of Insta360 cameras. Insta360 live streaming works with the most popular video sharing platforms, and of course we can stream via RTMP. The main difference is that now we can stream on any platforms where it's available to stream with a webcam. And besides one-way broadcasting, now we can join video chats with such popular apps like FaceTime, Teams, Zoom, Messenger, and so on. On the other hand, the old live streaming option with X3 or with the latest One RS cameras only works with the Insta360 app on smartphone. So we need to connect the camera to our phone, and we can only stream using the mobile phone data, and we cannot stream using Wi-Fi networks. While in webcam mode, we need to connect our camera to a computer using a USB cable, but we can use any Wi-Fi networks, including a mobile hotspot using mobile phone data and wired internet connection. But of course, this new feature won't replace the original live streaming option, because full 360 live streaming or reframe live streaming with full control over the image is only still available in the Insta360 app. While in webcam mode, only the split screen view and single lens modes are available. You cannot reframe it freely. The camera will always point totally straight without the immersive 360 option. So as you can see, this upgrade won't replace the existing functions, but in certain cases, it brings new possibilities in streaming with X3 or using it in our everyday communication via Messenger, Teams, or Zoom, which is a huge and important update. If you feel like that's what you've been waiting for, don't hesitate to download and start using the new firmware. Or start using X3 if you haven't got it yet. You'll find my promo link in the description. And if you like this short tutorial, please thumbs up, and for further 360 contents and tutorials, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.